up, y'all? It's your girl BG, and I'm back with another reaction video. Make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Please do all of that good shit down below so y'all know when I'm gonna hit y'all with another one. So anyways, for y'all today, I got the new Easy Vlogs, y'all. She dropped this yesterday. This is What You Didn't Get to See on My Birthday. Now, yes, y'all, I turned my damn light on, hoping that that will help this camera to not be a piece of shit today. We shall see. It already pissed me off thoroughly during the damn EZX Natalie reaction, so it wouldn't surprise me if it continues to do this with Easy because, well, for some reason my camera just does not like them. It only does this with them. I don't understand it, but whatever, y'all. Anyways, I am not gonna hold y'all or myself any longer. Let's just go ahead and see what she's getting into today, y'all.
Today is a young goat's birthday. You know, we finna go to Rodeo in Cali. That's where everybody go if you trying to shop designer. Hey, I pull up, I'm about at the after party. You and all your friends, we're looking out. So, I'm on Rodeo right now. Alexander McQueen, you got Saint Laurent, you got all this stuff. And I just wanna say, I wouldn't even be able to shop down here if it wasn't for y'all supporting me. You know what I'm saying? One thing I really didn't like as much about Burberry, it was like, there's so many fakes. Like, so when you wear it, I feel like it's kind of like, all right, is that fake? That's just my perspective. You know what I'm saying? All right, y'all, up close and personal. I got my drawers on. I tried their shorts on, but I didn't really like how they look. But, all right, what you think? Should I get the shirt?
Mm-hmm.
That's the pose. That's the, okay, can I pose like this? In my drawers. Baby, to surprise me with the McGriddles? The McGriddles?
Yo, I'm fucking good at McGriddles,
baby, y'all. It's my birthday. I'm
McGriddle.
Super excited. Natalie, she always outdoes herself.
I'm gonna go get one. Soon as I'm done recording today.
Oh, shit, I forgot cheese, baby. So Nat got me shopping, you know what I'm saying? She's trying to take care of me or whatever, you know what I'm saying? Look,
she
you see
daddy.
The gallery department.
She's taking care of you.
The drip, I don't know if you see them purple. Then the ones, then the drip, the ice on a birthday, you know what I'm saying? Gotta do it big for the birthday. But we're about to get some shoes and some sneakers right now. We're at Neiman Marcus. I'm super, super excited to celebrate my birthday today and have you guys, you know, experience a little something, something. My voice is gone. So it's my birthday dinner. I got my friends here. Ever say hello. She's not paying attention. I got my my Matrix Neo glasses. Neo. How's it going?
Red pill or blue pill?
Yeah. Hi, how's it going? I can't believe it's your birthday. I happened to be here and it was just like coincidence.
Yeah.
I guess happy birthday.
Thank you. I just like the fact that you came here on accident was crazy.
On accident, yeah.
Light is on, and you see how it's still doing? As soon as she gave that Zay light-skinned face, it's like,
fuck. Oh, they
my camera hates on it.
Birthday vibes. Where we go? Where? Where we going?
Happy birthday to you.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday. Yes.
It's enough. I said
birthday. Happy birthday. Happy birthday.
We here at the Rolling Stones, baby, for my birthday. Damn, we got event after event after event. We look good. All right, come on, baby, come on. Squat it up. It's my birthday. Oh, Amber's looking beautiful. Yo, look at this. Creators.
Look at what we did.
This is so fire, y'all. Look at this big ass mansion. Like, I'm lit low key. Natalie's over there, Stevie. I'm super lit. I just just want y'all to get it. I can't even talk. Can I talk? I can talk. What is life?
It's like this.
Birthday tings. I just did this whole thing right here. It's just super fun. Photo shoot with my boy Charles. What up?
What it do?
You already know what it is. Birthday tees.
We turned the.
Ooh.
Wait till y'all see these flicks though.
Ooh, they gonna be lit with the ball mains, the roly poly and the bust out.
I'm throwing a surprise Back to the Future themed birthday party for Easy. Easy's favorite movie is Back to the Future. It's about to be the biggest event it's the biggest event I've ever done in my life. So I'm nervous and I'm really hoping that it goes as planned.
Yeah.
Birthday to Easy, my brother, sister, whatever the
f
you
want to
call it.
I love you. I'll tell y'all, it's really the shade, y'all. Here's my
birthday!
Just so you know, we all love you.
Yo, that shit right there. Props to Easy, man. Happy birthday to Easy, y'all. And props to Natalie for putting together that party, yo. She had no idea what the hell was going on, except Natalie pulled up in a motherfucking DeLorean. Y'all, it's Taurus season, right? Taurus gang. And yo, just a party all year round. If you know one of us, I'm just saying, we party all the time. Except for me, y'all. I'm in bed before 10 o'clock at night. it's just, I guess I'm at that age to where, you know, parties and shit like that, like, I'm literally just good, just me and you, you know. But hey, they could do whatever the fuck they want, man. But the older they get, the less likely that shit will be. But like I said in the previous video, I really hope that they invite their neighbors to their parties. Because y'all know how some people are, right? There's a lot of assholes and jerks in the world. We don't want nobody ruining their fucking party and shit complaining about noise. Because you know how some people are. I'm just saying. But anyways, y'all, please make sure you like, comment, subscribe, hit the notification bell. Please do all of that good shit down below. And y'all already know, I'm gonna hit y'all with another one.
All right. Have a blessed day.